Hi, I'm Stacy, your favorite and only voiceover from WordPress. If Gutenberg, the native WordPress editor, doesn't inspire you for awesome designs, I'm going to fix that by the end of this video. You might have guessed that we like page builders here at WordPress. Gutenberg is a great idea of the WordPress team, but we thought we could make it better. So we came up with a collection of comprehensive blocks that greatly extend the core library of Gutenberg and named them Getwid. This free plugin is performance-oriented and enables you to create eye-catching websites just like you do it with Elementor or Divi, but now using the native WordPress functionality. While there are many custom blocks out there, Getwid has a few pleasant surprises in store for you. Since it is integrated with the WordPress core as much as possible, the plugin is super lightweight and fast. We always test Getwid blocks with an HTML validator to ensure technical quality of the content that you will be creating with our plugin. It is important for your website's loading speed, usability, browser compatibility, and your SEO ranking. It is very easy to work with. There are no preloaders or additional configuration. Simply open the WordPress editor and you're ready to create content. For now, we have 24 additional multifunctional blocks. We'll talk about them in detail in separate videos that you can find in this playlist. We will be adding more on-demand blocks in the future, so feel free to suggest what blocks you would want to have in the comments below. Among the already available ones, my favorite block is probably Section. It lets you build custom page sections with any type of layout, use video, slider, image backgrounds, foregrounds, animation, play with colors, shapes, and gradients. Many of these real-time settings are also available for the other blocks too. Getwid works with any theme. Unlike many other block plugins, Getwid doesn't override default theme styles. It allows you to add content blocks that maximum inherit styles from your WordPress theme. This way we can avoid generating a ton of inline CSS that could bloat your website. Yet, it leaves plenty of space for creating a unique presentation for each content element. For example, it picks up primary colors of the current theme as presets, but you are free to select custom ones. Some blocks will spare you from installing multiple third-party plugins. For example, with Getwid, you can add a Google map with unlimited custom markers, a banner for promos, animated sliders, a functional accordion for FAQs, customizable galleries, testimonials, and an Instagram feed. All this functionality is available in one single plugin instead of six separate ones. Many Getwid blocks allow for custom CSS as well as contain pre-made styles that will make your life easier whether you sustain your own website or develop websites and themes for other people. You can check out the other blocks on your own. The download link is in the description below. While our plugin can be used with any WordPress theme, it also has a native theme, Getwid Base. It comes with one-click demo input for those who do not want to start from scratch. The theme is linked below too. The Gutenberg team has made awesome improvements to their page builder since it was released. We keep up with their roadmap and use new features to advance Getwid and its blocks even more. With the Getwid blocks library, we take a special approach to handling seamless interplay with the core WordPress functionality and guarantee future compatibility. If you are still not sold on the idea of creating awesome designs with Gutenberg and Getwid, subscribe to our channel and watch out for more videos. Let me know your opinion on Gutenberg and Getwid in the comments section. Thank you for watching and have a great one!